Welcome to Germany.
Always the traveler, always on the move, you know, even in Germany.
The terrain in Germany is quite beautiful. I mean, I love castles, I love the medieval time period, and almost like Gothic fantasy.
Germany is an interesting place to me just because it carries so much deep history. And it's kind of haunting, actually.
The people seem very opinionated and very strong in their opinions.
Out of the whole European tour, the Germany shows were my favorite. The kids were totally radical the whole way through.
Well, here we are in Ireland.
I think the one thing that would stand out in my mind about the whole trip was probably Belfast. There is a feeling of a counterbalance.
We fight racism in America, and they fight over religious freedom there.
For them to see DC Talk come to Belfast, I think it's a dream for a lot of them, because we don't get big bands over here. The young kids, just the joy in their faces, and they were so into it, that's what makes it worthwhile.
London is awesome. I think it's the most amazing city.
King and the queen of senses. You can literally do everything in London. Everything is at your fingertips. The people there are more grounded in history and tradition.
I think the city itself is wonderful. Obviously, a lot of heritage there.
Spain was probably my favorite spot of the whole tour, because I learned a little bit of Spanish in high school. So I tried a little bit of Spanish out. It was pretty cool. I mean, the climate's different. The food is mostly fish. I like fish.
I think Spain stands out the most. The people are full of life. I can feel the culture of the people. They're very different from the rest of Europe.
There's an ambience about that. It's exciting. But I think what was interesting to be able to go to so many different places in Europe in the amount of time that we had. We've transgressed a lot of areas.
Sometimes you creep, I never see you coming. Monday.